वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटिसम प्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारंभं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा साक्षात्कृतं दयानंदं परमार्थस्वरूपिणं तत्वज्ञान प्रशास्तारं प्रणतोस्मि परं पदं वागर्थाविव संपृक्तौ वागर्थ प्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरौ वंदे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नायं अधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम् ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। We will read the lesson, Trayodashav Pataha. Yes, how much you can read. Please type your name in the chat box. Yeah.
नक्षत्राणि यदा तदा कदा तु किन्तु न पति नक्षत्राणि कदा प्रकाशन्ते
धातु Kash is the Dhatu.
Deeptav is the main.
Deeptav, yes. Kashra. Upadeshika Dhatu. Deeptav. It is in the first Gana as well as in the fourth Gana. But here it is first Gana. Prakashante. Atmaipari Dhatu. Okay. నక్షత్రాని కదా ప్రకాశంతే కాని ప్రకాశంతే నక్షత్రాని సో
ఏకవచనం ఇస్ నక్షత్రం కదా ప్రకాశతే నక్షత్రే కదా ప్రకాశేతే ద్వివచనం లట్లకారం
ఓకే శత్రంతా కదా యూ కెన్ రిమూవ్ ఇట్ నక్షత్రాన్ని ప్రకాశంతే
నక్షత్రాన్ని
చత్ర ఏకవచనం
నక్షత్రం ప్రకాశత్ అస్తి
నాట్ ప్రకాశత్ ఇట్ ఇస్ ఆత్మనేపది
ఓకే శానచ్ सो प्रकाश मान मानम अस्ति
यस प्रकाशमानानि नक्षत्राणि सन्ति बहुवचनम् एकवचनम् इज़ यस प्रकाशमानम्
प्रकाशमानम् अस्ति
लक ओके द्विवचनम् से यस
नक्षत्रे प्रकाशमानि स्तः
स्तः यस नक्षत्राणि प्रकाशमानानि सन्ति रिपीटेड कर्मणि
कर्मणि इज नक्षत्राणि सो नक्षत्रैः प्रकाश्यते
प्रकाश्यते भावे
प्रयोग सो एकवचनं प्रकाश्यते
लट् कर्मणि शत्रु एकवचनं
लट् कर्मणि शत्रु नक्षत्रैः प्रकाश प्रकाशन अशत सूत्र प्रकाशद्भिः नक्षत्रैः भूयते
प्रकाशमाना इज दि
ओ
प्रातिपदिक ओके
प्रकाशमानैः नक्षत्रैः भूयते
भूयते लंकर्त्री
नक्षत्राणि प्रकाशन नक्षत्रम
यस
काशत
नक्षत्रम यस काशत काशतम काशन विद प्र उपसर्ग सो नक्षत्र प्र उपसर्ग प्रकाशन प्र
नक्षत्राणि
प्रकाशन ओके कंटिन्यू
नक्षत्रं प्रकाशत नक्षत्रे प्रकाशताम्
यस लिंग लकार ओके लिंग ओके तब तो यू कैन डू
हां
लिंग लकार देन दैट लोट लकार लिंग लकार आल्सो यू कैन डू या कंटिन्यू
ओके लोट लकार नक्षत्राणि प्रकाशन्तु नक्षत्रं प्रकाशति
अब आत्मनेपदी
ओ सॉरी सॉरी प्रकाशन्ताम नक्षत्राणि प्रकाशन्ताम
नक्षत्राणि प्रकाशता प्रकाश प्रकाशताम sorry prakashanta yes
yeah bahuvachanam
bahuvachanam
yeah ekavachanam is nakshatram prakashatam nakshatre prakashetam
yes
yeah ling lakara aprakashata nakshatram aprakashata
no ling lakara
sorry sorry nakshatram
nakshatra prakasheran
okay
prakashe prakasheta
प्रकाशेत
प्रकाशे
आताम प्रकाशेरन
प्रकाशेरन तो नक्षत्राणि प्रकाशेरन फॉर्मड
नक्षत्रं प्रकाशेत नक्षत्रे प्रकाशे याताम
देन तप्रत्यय
तप्रत्यय प्रकाशस्त
सेट धातु
प्रकाश
या सेट सेट धातु इट आगपा भवति
ओके वाशिष्ट
का नो काश प्लस इत प्राप्त काश प्लस इत
वो प्रकाशित है
प्रकाशित एंड इट इज दिस धातु इज अकर्मक धातु देयरफॉर नक्षत्राणि प्रकाशितानि राइट नक्षत्राणि प्रकाशितानि तप्रत्यय कर्तरि और नक्षत्रैः प्रकाशितम् ओके नक्षत्रैः प्रकाशितम् भावे प्रयोगः एंड कर्तरि इट आल्सो पॉसिबल नक्षत्राणि प्रकाशितानि देन कर्तरि तवतु दैट आल्सो कैन बी डन सिंस इट इज भावे प्रयोग सिंस इट इज अकर्मक धातु therefore ta pratyaya can be in kartari can be in karma also can denote karta can denote karma also if it denotes karma then it is bhave prayoga nakshatraihi prakashitam if it is in kartari nakshatrani prakashitani okay tavatu would be
tavatu will be prakashitavat
prakashita napumsakalinga yes therefore bhagavachanam nakshatrani
nakshatrani
prakashitavanti nakshatrani prakashitavanti right
yeah
okay then lrit lakara future tense
sya
काश इट इज अ सेट धातु राइट
सेट आगमन
काश प्लस इस या दैट इज इश्य प्लस टी इट विल बिकम लाइक दैट सो लिट फॉर्म वुड बी
फर्स्ट मोर
काशिश
धन्य
मोर धन्य विल नॉट हैपन बिकॉज़
ओके इट आगमन सो
Okay, let me type here. Lit form.
Prakashishyate.
Yes. So that would be Prakashishyate. So, right? Kash plus Ishya plus Te. Kashishyate. Prakashishyate.
Yeah.
Right? Okay. Then trich again it is said
okay itra prakashitra
yes prakashitra is a pratipadika so prakashita prakashitarau prakashitaraha shrilinge it would be
prakashitri
prakashitri yes नपुंसकलिंग यू नो लाइक दात्र दात्र दात्रिणी दात्र ओके देन देन नेक्स्ट वन नुल
प्रकाश प्लस अक प्रकाशक
यस प्रकाशक प्रकाशक प्रातिपदिक पका प्रकाशक प्रकाशक प्रकाशकाः एंड श्रीलिंग वुड बी प्रकाशिका ल्यूट
ल्यूट इज प्रकाशनम
प्रकाश यस ल्यूट वुड बी प्रकाशनम 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 ओके
मुन मुन प्रकाशितम
तव्य
तव्य इज प्रकाश प्रकाशितव्य प्रकाशितव्य
प्रकाशितव्य यस प्रकाशितव्य
धनीय प्रकाशनीय
यस प्रकाशनीय देन त्वा
प्रकाशित्वा
प्रकाशित्वा प्रकाशित्वा देन प्रकाशित्वा विल नॉट बी देयर प्रकाश्य बिकॉज़ प्र इज देयर
या प्रकाश्य sorry
kashitva prakashya
yeah
okay. tumun prakashitum you did
ashitum
okay interesting then nijanta
nijanta
kash is a dhatu so kash will become
kashi
so kashi kashi prastha
shi prastha is so
kashita only
Yeah,
Kashi. This okay. Kashi is anekash dhatu. Akara is there, ikara is there, two vowels are there. More than two vowels are there, then it will be set will be considered to be set, even if it is anit dhatu. If the dhatu, original dhatu, is anit, but anekach, if it is anekach, when does it become anekach? When you add nich, becomes a new dhatu, right? So when it is a new dhatu, then ta pratyaya, when adhatuka pratyaya comes, then it will be deemed to be set only. So kashi plus ita will come. Then what will happen? This e will go away. The nich e, lopaka bhavati. Therefore, you will have kash. So therefore, kash becomes kashita, not kashita. E plus e, dirgha sandhi will not happen. One e will go away. So therefore, kashita. Tavata would be?
Prakashita vatta.
Yes. Prakashitavat, prakashitavan, prakashitavantau, prakashitavantaha, pullinga. Then alrit lakara, nijanta alrit.
Nijanta alrit. So, kashi plus sya plus ti.
The same.
Jishkashishyati.
Prakasha ishyati. Kasha ishyati. Kashi plus sya plus ti. Right? Kashi will become Kashe. This is
Kashe
the
and Ayadi Sandhi. So Prakash.
Prakasha Ishyati or Prakasha Ishyate.
Prakasha Ishyate.
Okay. Then Trish will be
Prakashe.
Prakasha Yitru. Nul would be
Kashi
plus Nul. Prakashaka it will be. Because the e goes away,
yeah.
Followed by anit, therefore e goes away. So similarly, lute would become same. Form would be?
Prakashana.
Prakashana. Tavya, prakasha.
She plus itavya.
Prakasha itavya. Right? Prakasha itavya.
Ashaitavya.
Yes. Aniya would be?
Ashaniya only.
Prakashaya. Yeah. Prakashayaniya. Because Kashi become Kashe, Kashaya, Kashayaniya. So Prakashaniya. Tva would be? Kashi plus Tva. Kashi plus Tva. So it is Tva is Kit. Itagama will come. Kashi plus Tva.
Kashayitva.
Kashayitva. Kashi. It will not take. The guna kashitva only. Gati, what is the form? We say gati plus tva.
Kashi
plus last class gati for the dhatu gati.
Gati.
Gata itva.
Gata Yitva. Similarly, Kasha Yitva. Let me check that. For this Tva Pratyaya, Kasha Yitva, Prakasha Yitva, it must be. Now, Kasha Yitva, Pra is not there. Kasha Yitva. That's why I think it must be Kasha Yitva. Let me check that. Just a minute. Let's see. Okay, fine. Kashayatva. Tumun would be? That's simple.
Kashayitum.
Kashayitum. And Elrit is not here. Okay, Rit we have done here. Okay, Rit Shatranta would be? Prakashayishyat is a Pratipadikam. Prakashayishyan. 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 प्रकाशयिष्यन्तौ प्रकाशयिष्यन्तः श्रीलिंग उद्धि प्रकाशयिष्यन्ती इज अ प्रातिपदिक ओके देन कैन यू प्लीज चेक व्हाट डिड आई से फॉर त्वाप इन द विजंत नॉट श्योर व्हाट आई सेड रिमेंबर घाटित्वा और घाटयित्वा
घाटयित्वा
या इज एनी रीजन फॉर इट आई डोंट रिमेंबर नाउ सो लंबी
But here yeah. guna happens.
Saranji, you said some new rule, guna happens with
guna happens.
Say the rule?
Anekal set.
Anekal set. Did you say the rule anything?
You didn't say the rule. Say the rule. Said it's a new rule exception.
Set many rules are there, so that I don't remember it. Anyway. Let me, we'll see that in separately, the Prakarana. I have to recollect all the rules. It doesn't come to my mind immediately. Many rules are there in the Itahama. When Nishta Pratyaya comes, there are separate rules are there. Okay, anyway. We'll see that later. Next one, next sentence. Next sentence is a simple one. As person can read and continue.
Yeah.
Nakshatrani ratro prakashante. Prakashante is the same kriya padam.
Yes. Ratro is?
It's a seventh case saptami.
Yeah, ratri shabda. Ratri ikaranta shabda.
Ikaranta, yeah.
Okay. So it is adhikarana, kala adhikarana.
Kala.
Nakshatrani ratra prakashante. Please continue.
Tani divana prakashante. During daytime, it doesn't shine.
Diva is avya.
Okay.
So. Therefore, this tani nakshatrani na prakashante. Kada diva.
Diva.
Continue.
Megaihi avrithe nabhasi ratrau cha na prakashanti. Megaihi avrithe. When it is surrounded by the clouds.
This, yeah.
In the night.
Analyze the sentence.
Prakashanti is the kriyapadam. So, does not shine. What is not that is nakshatrani. It's understandable over here, right?
You have to bring in from the previous sentence. Tani yeah. Nakshatrani.
Nakshatrani na prakashante. Kaihi megaihi.
No, kada na prakashante.
Kata. I'm sorry, kata. So ratro na prakashante. That is megaihi avritte. What is nabasi, Shanti?
Nabas is sakaranta shabda. Nabas shabda. Nabas is sakaranta shabda. What is the linga? Napumsakalinga.
Napumsakalinga. Okay.
Like it is declined like manas shabda. How do you decline manas? I hope you all remember manas sakaranta shabda.
Yeah, I have to see.
Manaha, okay, can repeat then. Do you remember manas shabda?
No, Shanji, you have to see the
okay, what manaha,
manasi,
manamsi.
Okay. Don't remember, we'll chant. We'll see the declension. The sakaranta shabda. Okay. Pullinga, napumsakalinga, and srilinga. The differences need to be noted. In pullinga, there are sakaranta shabda, like Vedas, Mahaprana, Vedas.
Yeah.
That declension is. How do you decline Vedas? Not Veda, Vedas. Veda, Vedas is Brahmaji.
Yeah.
How do you decline?
Vedas. Vedaha, Vedas.
Yes. Vedaha, Vedasau,
Vedasaha.
Vedasaha. Then?
Vedasam. Vedasam. Vedasau. Vedasaha.
Yes. Let us chant this also. Sakaranta Shabda. Pullinga, Srilinga, Napumsakalinga. Both. In Sakaranta, one more also is a Shreyas. That also we will see. The Shabda, you need to know it. Yes, I think we have seen the Shabda, right? Before?
Yeah. I think so. Yes,
Shanti. Maybe you may not know the derivation part for the Saranamasthana Pratyaya, but for Saranamasthana Pratyaya, you know how it comes. Let me explain if you don't remember. Let us chant this. Sakarantaha Pullingaha Vedas Shabdaha.
Sakarantaha Pullingaha Vedhasam Vedhasau Vedhasaha Vedhasam Vedhasau Vedhasaha Vedhasam Vedhasau Vedhasaha Vedhasam Vedhasau Vedhasaha Vedhasa Vedhobhyam Vedho bihi. Vedaha,
Pratama Purusha, Pratama Bhakti Ekavachan, Vedaha. Then Vedas plus Au, Vedasau, Vedas plus Jas, Vedasaha, Vedas plus Am, the Pratyas, Supratyas, Vedasam, then Vedas plus Au, Vedasau, then Vedas plus Shas, Vedasaha, Vedas plus Ta, A, Vedasa. So, except Pratama Bhakti Ekavachan, that Vedaha happens, that we will see how it happens later. Now, this Tritya Vibhakti 3-2, 3-3, 4-2, 4-3, 5-2, 5-3, and 7-3, all these are the Sandhi rules. What are Sandhi rules learned? That we can do. Vedas plus Bhyam. What will happen? Vedas plus Bhyam. Kimbhavati.
Yeah, first
Uttvam,
Guna.
Uttvam,
what is it? Guna.
Uttvam Guna.
Yes. Vedas Sakara will be replaced by Room.
Yeah.
Because Padanta Sakara. Then the Sakara will be replaced by Ukara. Then A plus O will become Guna. Vedhobhyam. The same thing happens for Manas Shabda also. But it is Napumsakalinga. That's only difference. Here Prathama Vibhakti Ekavachanam Vedaha is there. That's okay. That is, Upada becomes Dirgha. Upada becomes Dirgha. Atvasantasya Chadavato from Sutra is said. By that it happens. We'll see that later, all those things. So, it Vedaha you get. That is only the rest and all you know. Then Saptami Bhakti Bhagavachana. Vedas plus Su. Here Vedas. Sakara is there. Ru is there. What happened to Ru now? Vedas plus Ru. Same set of rules. Sakara is Padanta Sakara. Sakara is Padanta Sakara replaced by Ru.
Ru, yeah.
And Ru, then it is will be replaced by
Visarga.
Visarga. Because Kar letter follows, right?
Hmm.
Therefore, will be replaced by Visarga. And what will happen to Visarga?
Sakara.
Be replaced by Sakara. When Sakara. Kar follows, the last, the Ashtadhyayi class, we saw Visarganiya Saha Vedasu. The form is Vedasu. Remember all these forms? I think we have seen in this class. Have you seen or not?
Yes, Sharanji, we have seen.
We have seen, Sharanji.
Okay. So, Vedasu. Sandhi rules only. All the Asarvana, the Saranamas, this Asaranamastana, it is Sandhi rule. So, if you know, you know Vedas Shabda. So, Shreyas is different because the Pratyaya is different. Why it is different in the Shabda Manjari, Vedas and Shreyas, Bodha Sakaranta, here, Iyasun Pratyaya. Iyasun Pratyaya is Ugit. So, therefore, Numahama and all those things will come. Like Kshatri, we have seen Numahama. Therefore, Shreyas, Numahama comes, therefore, the forms are different. Shreyan, Shreyan. So, we need to know the Pratyaya, then only you can decline. Not everything is same order, we decline. Vedas, it is Asanta, whereas Shreyas is Iyasunanta. Okay, therefore, becomes it's a totally different Shabda. Now, Manas Shabda, if you take, being Napumsakalinga, there it is Manaha Manasi Manamsi. Manaha Manasi Manamsi. The form would the declension is here also we have some Shabda. Havis Shabda, Vapus Shabda. Those are same way, but it's like because it is Ikaranta, therefore it is given separately. Anyway, so Sakaranta Napum Sakalinga Shabda, Manas, Manaha Manasi, Manamsi, Manaha Manasi, Manamsi. So Pratama Vibhakti Ekavachanam, it is Manas, Manaha, Manas plus Sakara, that Sakara goes away, Manas will be there, Padanta Sakara will be replaced by. No, that is Repa, then it is replaced with Visarga, Manaha. Then Dvivachanam, it becomes E. Instead of Au, you have to replace by E. If you replace by E, you get Manas plus E, Manasi. And Bhagavachanam, Manamsi. Here also, Bhagavachanam, the Pratyaya should be replaced by E, short E. That's a rule. This is only for Napumsakalinga. Okay, then it will get a Numagama also. It gets a Numagama. Numagama, what it will get? Numagama, the Pratipadikam will get. And the Manas is the Pratipadikam. So Manans. Then Upadaya become Dirgatu. Manam, see, it will become. We'll see all those rules later. But just know the form. This is what happens. That is, Pratyaya is replaced by E. Then Numahama comes for the Pratipadikam and Upada to the Agama gets Dirgattva. Manamsi, this is how you get. You can memorize this Shabda. The beginning memorize, later when we study the rules, then it becomes very clear. Now, this Nabhas also Napum Sakalinga declined like the same. Nabhas is Sakarantaha, Napum Sakalingaha. Nabas Shabdaha. So Nabaha Nabasi Nabamsi. Nabaha Nabasi Nabamsi. And Tritiya onwards, same as Vedas Shabda. So Saptami Vibhakti Bhagavachanam of Vedas is Vedasi. So similarly, Nabas will be Nabasi. Manas will be Manasi. Right? So Tapas, Yashas, all those Shabda also. Declined like this. Tapaha tapasi tapamsi. Tapaha tapasi tapamsi tapasa tapobhyam. Okay. Tritiya vibhakti is. You can see tritiya will be manasa manobhyam manobhihi. Same as Vedas. Manas plus bhyam. Sakara is Padanta Sakara, replaced by Ru. Then it becomes Ukara. Then Guna will happen. Manobhyam Manobihi. Manase Manobhyam Manobhyaha. Manasaha Manobhyam Manobhyaha. Manasaha Manoho Manam. Manasaha Manasoho Manasam. Manasi Manasoho Manasu. So that is E Manaha, E Manasi, E Manamsi. The same way, Nabas also. Now, Nabasi is what Vibhakti? Saptami. Okay, Nabasi. Nabasi. In Prathama Vibhakti, it is Nabaha, Nabasi is not Nabasi. Then, Bhagavachan, Nabham, Nabamsi. So, Nabasi is only in Saptami, Ekavachana. Okay. So, now, the other words in the sentence.
Mekaihi avrite nabasi ratro cha na prakashante. So,
yes. Nabas.
Sorry, Shanti, yes.
Mekaihi avrite. Yes. Mekaihi avrite. Mekaihi avrite nabasi. That is.
Surrounded
that
by
is,
the clouds.
That is one vakya, I said. Vakya, two vakyas are there, connected. Nakshatrani ratro cha na prakashante. Vaicha, because diva na prakashante, ratro cha na prakashante. It's a very specific condition. Then meghaihi avrute nabasi. That is also one vakya. How do you make it be a vakya? Avrute is covered by.
Yeah. Right?
Avruta. Yeah. Guru plus ta prataya a upasarga avrita. So, megehi avrite. Avrite, what vibhakti? What vibhakti? It must be
third only.
Not third. Avrita ta prataya, right? Ta prataya, if it is ta prataya, what will be the form? Avritena, it must be. Right? Ramena, Avrutena. Here, Avrute is the Saptami.
Saptami, okay.
Nabasi also Saptami.
Yeah, yeah.
Therefore, what Saptami is that? Sati Saptami.
Sati Saptami. Sati.
When the sky is covered by the clouds, then also in the night, nakshatras do not shine. That's a translation. Okay. So, Megehi Avrite Nabasi is also one vakya. How do you make it that it is a vakyam? Anybody can try. Megehi Avrite Nabasi. That to convert that into one vakya. Two vakyas are there, they are connected by this sati saptami. Please try anybody. Is it difficult? Parvati ji. What is the. Two vakyas are there, right? Two vakyas are there, they are connected by sati. Vakya da, the one vakyam is ratro na prakashante, ratro cha na prakashante, one vakya. Other vakya is
yada tada, we can use.
Not yada tada, no. Sati saptami is why we need yada tada. Yada tada, the meaning is same. Sati or yada sada, the meaning is same only. Okay, if you use yada tada, what will be the vakya within that phrase? Within yada. Tada, tada, nakshatrani, that is ratro na prakashante. Okay, what about the first one, the first phrase? Megehi avrute. The clouds cover the megha. That is what the vakya is. Right, Sumatiji?
Yes, Shanji.
Clouds cover the, sky, not megha. Clouds sky. Cover the sky. Cover what the is, sky. How do you translate?
Megha,
मेघाः
मेघाः
मेघाः आवृताः
आवृताः
what does it do what is मेघाः are मेघैः आवृतम् not मेघाः मेघ then if it is आग then आग means you have to say आग ब्रिन्वन्ति you have to say if it is because covering is there so it is मेघचर सकर्मक धातु therefore you have to say आवृत मेघाः आवृत आवृतवन्ति तवतु प्रत्यय now it is let be in कर्मणि itself मेघैः आवृतम् one vakya मेघैः आवृतम् what is आवृतम् नभः is आवृतम्
नभः is yeah
नभः will be प्रथमा विभक्ति that is one vakyam मेघैः नभः that's what we say नभः नभसि नभांसि मेघैः नभः आवृतम्
आवृतम्
because नभः is नपुंसकक्रिया therefore आवृतम् so मेघैः नभः आवृतम् one vakya रात्रौ च न प्रकाशते another vakya तो मेघैः नभः आवृतम् now both these sentences are connected by sati saptami or yada tada if you say yada meghehi nabaha avrutam tada nakshatrani ratro cha na prakashante that is yada tada right
yeah
the same thing it is the same sentence instead of yada tada sati saptami sati is when you translate when that's yeah. when the clouds are covered when the sky is covered by the clouds so there what will happen the subject and the participle in the sentence what is the subject in the subject and the participle in the sentence what is it now subject is
sky
nabas and the participle is avrutam both will be in saptami vibhakti the subject and the participle both will be in saptami in sati saptami the subject as well as the part any participle whether it is past participle or whether it is continuous participle shatru shanaj any participle that will be in saptami vibhakti megha will remain as meghaihi only that will not change meghaihi avrute nabasi the nabasi the sky is covered by what megha then translation will be when the sky is covered by the megha then nakshatrani ratro api na prakashante understand this is how the arrangement of the vakya
okay
so when the sati saptami is sati sati you have to say it is understood sati is there megaihi avrute nabasi sati that sati is there what is sati sati is also kshatranta only you know
yeah.
that is from the dhatu asdhatu
asdhatu you said
as means what as meaning sataya bhu
to be
as sun yeah bhu then when it is when you decline in pullinga as kshatranta asdhatu what will be the form that we have seen san santau
santaha
that akara goes away in asdhatu that is how the form is why that akara goes away that we have to see separately don't worry about that pratipadigam of kshatranta form of asdhatu is sat then when you decline san santau santaha santam santau santaha सता सद्भ्यां सद्भिः सते सद्भ्यां सद्भ्यः सतः सद्भ्यां सद्भ्यः सतः सतौ सतां सति सप्तमी एकवचनमे सति द सेम थिंग इन श्रीलिंग वुड बी सत दैट इज अस्दातु सती
सती
इफ इट इज इट्स श्रीलिंग देन इट विल बिकम सती इफ इट इज स्त्रीलिंग देन सत्यां सती सत्यां इट वुड बी
सत्यां
If it is strilinga, then it be satyam, right?
Yes, Swamiji.
So here, meghaihi avrute sati. Okay. So that the subject and the participle both will be in सप्तमी विभक्ति दैट इज
हाउ डू यू आइडेंटिफाई इट यू शुड नो वेदर इट इज इन द सेवंथ केस इफ यू टेक इन टू सेंटेंसेस एंड देन यू कैन आइडेंटिफाई इट इज इन
यस वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज ऑन दैट इट विल कम लेटर मोर एक्सरसाइज विल कम लेटर दिस Sati Saptami, I think we have seen that some before.
Yeah, you told us.
More exercise will come. I will explain further on this. Now it is this much is enough. I will proceed because this Sati Saptami explained further with more examples. The end one, I think it is there. It comes, a lot of examples come, we will see. So, Meghaihi Avrute Nabasi Sati Ratruna Prakashati. Okay, continue.
Yatha Suryah Astam Ayate तथा तारानि प्रकाशन्ते
ओके दिस प्रीवियस सेंटेंस द प्रीवियस सेंटेंस वेदर अदर्स कैन अंडरस्टैंड ऑल ऑफ यू इज इट क्लियर
यस
यस जी यस
यू टेक द दिस प्रीवियस द सेंटेंस यू टेक द सब्जेक्ट एंड द पार्टिसिपल यू मेक देम बोथ इनटू सप्तमी यू गेट द वाक्य सति सप्तमी Yes, continue, Sumati ji.
Then, Thani Yomne, Yomni, Harivat Dyotante.
Yada Suryaha.
Yeah, you read that, Chandri. Yada Suryaha Astam Ayate, Tada Tarani Prakashante.
Yes.
That means when sun disappears, Astam ayati, then stars shine.
Dhatu ayate is there. What is it, dhatu? The kriyapadam ayate is there.
Yeah.
Dhatu is? Aidhatu. Ayate, ayate, ayante. Aidhatu, which is in which kana? Aidhatu, it is in the...
First gana.
First seat. Yes. Atmanipadi. So we can do. So astamayate. I means to go. Right? Astamayate means it goes for sitting. It means sits. Astamayate. So aidatu. Gatau. Gatyartha gatatu. Aidatu. So ayate, ayate, ayante. Ayase, ayate. Ayate.
Yes. Atmanipadi, so it is ayate, ayate, ayante in lat lakara. In lang lakara, it will be ayatha.
Yes, it's in this first
time. Yeah, atagama. So ayatha, ayetam, ayanta. And lot, it will be ayatham.
Shatru, Shanach.
It is Surya Astamayate. That means it will be ayate is so it will be padmani will come motion so atmani so it will be
shatru will be it is shanach
yeah
so aya lat shatru ekavachanam
yeah
lat shatru ekavachanam
it will be aya plus ayamana is
it is yes it will be shanach right so mana will yeah. come
Ayamana. So it will be Yada Surya Ayamana Ayamanaha Suryaha Astam Tata Tarani Prakashinte.
Yeah, Suryaha Ayamanam Asti. That's okay. Astam Ayamanaha Suryaha. Okay. Then, Ayamana. Yes.
Ayamanaha. Okay. The next one will be
Karmani would be
Karmani.
Ayamanena Suryena.
Ayamanena
Suryena.
Suryena.
Okay. That's okay. Then Tavatu. तवतु
आय
प्लस
प्लस इट सो आयत कम
है सर आय प्लस इट नॉट इट्स अ सेट धातु आयत
ओ सेट आयत आयत
अयितः सूर्येण अयितम् अस्तम् अयितम् अस्तम् इज इफ यू टेक इट एज एन अव्यय आई थिंक अस्तम् इज अव्यय सूर्येण अस्तम् अयितम् ओके देन
देन तव तु विल बी अयितवान्
यस अयितवत्
अयितवान्
अयितवान् अस्तम् अयितवान्
वान
Then, lit lakara, interesting. Lit lakara would be?
Lit will be I plus sya plus. So it will be
Ayishyate.
Ayishyate.
Ayishyate, Ayishyate. Ayishyate, Ayishyante. The form would be. Okay.
Yeah.
Trich would be?
Trich will be?
ஆயக்க புல்லிங்க ஸ்ரீலிங்க வுட் பி ஆயிகா ரைட்
ஓகே
தென் லியூட் வுட் பி
லியூட் வுட் பி ஐ பிளஸ் டு தட் வில் பி அனா வில் கம் சோ இட் வில் பி ஆயன
ஆயன நாட் ஆயன
ஆயன ஆயன ஆயன
தட் இஸ் ஹவ் வி கெட் தட்சிணாயன உத்தராயன ஆயன மூமென்ட்
ஓகே
Tavya. Tavya would be?
Ayitavya.
Yes. Ayitavyam. Then?
Then Ayaniyam.
Ayaniya.
Then Tva will be Ayitva.
Ayitva. Then Lyap is, can add a sum or pra. Sum plus I plus Samay. Samayya.
Samayya.
Yes. Raya, yes.
Yeah.
Tum would be?
Tum would be Ayitum.
Ayitum. Then causative.
Vichita causative would be I plus much. Ayi will come.
Yes, that dhatu is Ayi.
Then Ayi plus Sha, so Aya.
No, Ayi plus Ta will become Ayita.
Ayita.
Ta pratyaya would be ayita.
Ayita.
Tavatu would be?
Ayitavan.
Ayita.
Ayitavat.
Yes. And Nijanta lit form would be?
It will be ayi plus sya plus di. So, ayishyati.
Ayi will become aye. Ayayishyati.
Ayayish. Okay.
Let it type. Ayi.
I left that, yeah.
Ayi will become Aye, then it is Sya will come, right? Ishya. Yeah. Therefore, the form would be Aye
Ishyati
or Aye Ishyate. Similarly, the Shatrushanat would be Aye Ishyat, Aye Ishyan, Aye Ishyantau, Aye Ishyantaha. Shanat also possible because it is considered to be Upayapati, Nijanta. Okay, then Trich would be?
So, Ayashyamana. Okay. Then Trich will be Ayayishtri.
Ayayitri.
Ayayitri. Ayayitri.
Okay, that much is enough.
Ayayitri, yeah. Yes.
So, this is causal. It's okay. So, going back to the lesson. Suryaha astam ayate. Instead of gachati, is just giving ayate. Okay. Tada tarani prakashante. Okay. The next line, next sentence.
Shall I do?
Yeah, sure, next person can do, sir. Come, Shall I do? Yes.
Tani Vyomi Hiravat Dyotante.
Ke Dyotante?
Tani Nakshatrani. Vyomi is sky.
Yes,
it, another. It shines like Hira, that is a diamond.
Diamond.
In the sky.
Okay. You'll see the Shabda first. Okay. Vyomni, what is a Pratipadikam?
Vyoman? Is it Vyoman?
Vyoman. Vyoman, Nakaranta Shabda. What linga is that? Napumsakalinga.
Napumsaka. Okay.
Vyoma, Vyomani, Vyoma, Vyomani, Vyomani. Vyoma, Vyomani, Vyomani. So, Vyomna, the difference will be like that. Okay, then the Saptami is Vyomni. Sorry, Vyoma, Vyomni, Vyomani, Vyomani. The two forms will be there for Dvivachanam. Vyoman Shabda, it is Vyoma, Vyomni, Vyomani, Vyomani. You'll see that Shabda. Akaranta Shabda, Napumsakalinga. That those declines
like,
are not we'll see.
Namni, Namani.
Yes, yes, yes. Vyoma, Vyomani, Vyomni, Vyomani. So two forms will be there. This other form is called Anvadesha. We'll talk about that later. Anvadesha, what is Anvadesha? So this is like Naman Shabda. Then Nakaranta, one more is below. Yes. Karma. Karman is, what is the difference between Karman and Yoman? There's a difference. One minute. Karman and Vyoman. Okay. Just a minute. Yeah, sorry. Yeah. That, what is the difference between Karman and Vyoman?
That's the name and the action. It's the...
No, there's some difference in the very Shabda itself. I mean, in the letters, there's some subtle, not subtle, it's very clear, obvious difference. There's an obvious difference is there. That is why there is Shabda also different.
The Trepa is coming.
Nakara. See, Karman is Ananta Shabda. Ending with An. Karman, An is there, right? Unending. Rajan also unending. Naman also unending. But Karman is that An is preceded by a conjunct consonant. Repa plus Makara. Right?
Yeah.
Ananta ending. Ananta Shabda. Karanta Shabda only. But before Nakara, what is there? Akara is there. So, Ananta Shabda. Preceding to that is the conjunct consonant Repa plus Makara. Whereas, here in Yoman, Ananta Shabda, preceding letter is Makara. This is a non-conjunct. That is the difference. That is why we have got two different forms. Otherwise, there is no difference. Okay. What is that? How does it make difference? That we have to study sutras. So, don't worry. Just this is the difference. That is why Karman is declined. The simple way, Karma, Karmani, Karmani. Karman, Sharman, you can see Karman. All these are same form. It's an is preceded by the conjunct consonant. Sharman, Varman, Veshman, Sadman. Sadman also. Dakara plus Makara is that preceding to Ananta. Whereas here, Dhaman, Vyoman, Naman, Heman, Naman, all these are preceded by a non-conjunct. So, therefore here. So, preceded by a conjunct consonant, now you can see the difference. Preceded by conjunct consonant, what happens to the Akara? What happened to the Akara in the Dvivachana, the optional form? That Ananta, that Akara is dropped. That's the difference. You understand what I'm saying?
Hmm.
Not clear?
Yeah, yeah, it's clear. Namani, ma, here, im, only. So, akara is.
Then, ananta is preceded by a conjunct consonant, right? Then that akara, it's okay, non-conjunct consonant. That akara is dropped, an is dropped. So, therefore, namni is, makara, nakara is, that akara is gone. When akara is goes away, then only then makara and nakara comes together. Otherwise, they will not be together, right? It will not become jint. Anyway, if you understand, it is okay. Otherwise, just memorize shabda. We will see that in later.
Easy to understand.
Yes, okay. So, therefore, here, vyoman is nakaranta shabda. Vyoma, vyomni, vyoma, vyomani, vyomani, the form would be. Vyoma, vyomni, vyomani, vyomani. Okay, then saptami is like Rajan Shabda, Ragni, Vyomni, the form would be Vyomni. Okay, so it is like Rajan Shabda. So Tritiya Vibhakti will be Vyomna. Then can you chant? Come, Ishwari, you can chant from Tritiya Vibhakti.
Vyoman Shabda.
Hmm.
Vyomna. Vyoma Bhyam, Vyoma Bihi. Vyomne, Vyoma Bhyam, Vyoma Bhyaha. Vyomnaha, Vyoma Bhyam, Vyoma Bhyaha. Vyomnaha, Vyomnoho, Vyomnam. Vyomni, Vyomni, Vyomani will come, no?
Yes, very good. The forms will be there.
Vyomani, Vyomnoho, Vyomasu.
Yes.
Then, He Vyoman, He Vyoma, He Vyomni, He Vyomani, He Vyomani.
So, here it is Saptami Vibhakti. Vyomni. Kani Vyomni Hiravat Dyotante. Kani Nakshatrani.
Nakshatra.
Now we can take the different forms. Dhatu is?
Dyut Dhatu.
Dyut
first original is Dyuta, then it becomes Dyut. This is first Gana, Sed, Atmanepadi.
Good. Sakarmaka or Akarmaka?
Sakarmaka.
It is Sakarmaka. Think. Dyut shines, right?
Nakshatrani.
Same means Prakashante, the same meaning.
Yeah. Only. Yeah, right? Yeah. So Akarmaka.
Akarmaka Dhatu. Dyut yeah. Also Akarmaka only. Okay. Now we can do. We can take this, make the sentence simple. Nakshatrani Dyotante, right?
You
can do the forms.
So Naksha Latlakara will be Nakshatrani. Dyotati nakshatri, I'm sorry,
nakshatram
dyotati nakshatri dyotete, is it correct?
Yeah, it's correct only.
Then nakshatrani dyotante. Then lang lakara will be nakshatram adyotat.
Adyotat, atmanipadi.
Adyotata, then adyotetam, nakshatri adyotetam, nakshatrani adyotanta. Then lot lakara will be nakshatram dyotam.
Dyotatam.
It is takara or fulta?
Dyotatam, because
dyotatam, okay.
What will happen? Dyu is a dhatu, right?
Hmm.
That U will become Guna, Dyot. Dyot plus Shap, Dyota. Dyota plus Tam, Dyotatam.
Oh, okay, Dyotatam. Then Nakshatri Dyotetam, Nakshatrani Dyotantam. Then Nakshatra Ling Lakara will be Itta. So Dyoteta.
Good.
Nakshatri Dyote Yatam. nakshatrani dyotiran.
Yes.
Then shanachya, shanachya will be dyotamanani.
Yes.
So tani vyo, so tani dyotamanani tani santi nakshatrani santi hiravat. So vyomni hiravat dyotamanani tani santi.
Yes.
Then karmani will be simple karmani is taihi tani will become taihi or nakshatraihi vyomni hiravat dyotyate is correct.
Dyotamanena.
No, simple karmani. Just.
Simple karmani. Oh, sorry. Yes. Yes.
Dyotyate.
Not dyo. It will not become guna.
Okay.
Because so, yak is added, right? Dyut plus yak plus te.
So, dyutyate.
Dyutyate. That is the form. Dyutyate. Okay. Nakshatraihi dyutyate. Vyomni. Iravatu.
Okay. Then, shanaj karmani is... Taihi or nakshatraihi vyomni hiravat dyotam dyotyamanam.
Dyota, not dyota. Dyotamanaihi nakshatraihi vyomni hiravat bhuyate.
No, no. Shanaj karmani. Shanaj only finished. Now shanaj karmani.
Shanaj only I'm just saying. Dyotamanaihi nakshatraihi vyomni hiravat bhuyate. Right?
Okay.
Dyotamanaihi, that is.
Okay.
That qualifies nakshatra.
Okay, okay.
Not dyutyamana. That will be different.
Okay, okay.
In the beginning itself, we have talked about that. That will be different. Okay. Here, see, what's the difference?
Yeah, it should be in Tritiya Vibhakti. I understood. What is your question?
What is the difference? I'm saying dyutyamana and dyutyamana is there and dyotamana is there. Both are different. They are not same. See, in the sentence, nakshatraihi is qualified by Vishana. Therefore, dyotamanaihi. Dyutyamana means that the meaning would be different. That which is shined or shown by something. That meaning is different. Understand? Not clear? Not clear?
No.
See, Shanaj form is Dyotamana, right? Karandaha, Pullinga, Dyotamana.
Yeah.
Then Karmani Shanaj is, this is Kartari. In Kartari, I am doing Kartari Shanaj. That's all. Karmani Shanaj, in Kartari Shanaj, okay. In the Vakya, you take Nakshatrani Dyotante, right? Nakshatraihi Dyutyate. Now, and the Nakshat, now if you say Nakshatraihi Dyutyate, here, dyutyate is what? Shining is done by the stars, right?
Yeah.
So, if you cannot say dyutya manena, you cannot say. Dyutya manena is, if you say, then the nakshatra becomes the object of shining for something else. Not like dyota manena nakshatra, dyota manehi nakshatraihi uyate, right?
Okay, okay.
If you say dyutyamanehi, the meaning is different. That okay. Nakshatra, right? Okay. You take dyotamana, dyutyamana. What is the difference between these two? Dyotamana is kartari. The karta in the sentence is qualified by this participle. If you say dyutyamana, then karma is qualified, not the karta. If you take karta and karma is qualified, not the karta there.
Okay.
In Karmani Prayoga, Karta is in Tritiya Vibhakti. Karta is going to be Karta only. So therefore, Kartari Shanaj only you have to use. You cannot use Karmani Shanaj. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Let us see some example. I think I told you this before. Others can Can you follow what I'm saying? Is it understandable?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Take some example. Example, you have to think. Example, which example? Some Atmanepadi example only. We have to take. 1 minute. Let me think about some example. Can you tell any Atmanepadi Dhatu?
Here itself, Prakashati is there.
Okay. Let me try. Okay. This example itself you take. Nakshatrani Dyotate. Now, this is simple Kartari. Kartruvachya, Kartari Vakyam. Now, when you make it into, when you are using the Kriyapadam as a qualifier, Dyota, Manai, okay, let me do Karmani. Karmani would be, Nakshatraihi, Dyutyate. I think you all can see the screen, right?
Yes,
yeah,
screen?
Yeah, yeah. Yes.
Nakshatrahi
Nakshatrani Dyotyante or
sorry, okay, Dyotyante. It's okay. Yes. Karmani is Nakshatrahi Dyotyate. Now, instead of Dyotyate, I'm just using the simple Bhuyate. Karmani I'm doing. So Karmani, if you do, Karmani means you have to take this. Okay. Karmani. Karmani, Nakshatrahi Dyutyate. Here, okay, this sentence is you take converting Karmani. Therefore, Dyutyate, what will happen to Dyutyate? Nakshatrahi. Nakshahi important. Okay, Nakshatrahi. Nakshatrahi Dyutyate. Now this Bhuyate, when you say Nakshatrahi Bhuyate, Kin Bhuyate? Nakshatrahi Jyota Manaihi. That is the stars which are shining. Now this Vakya, if you take convert this into Karmani, what will be the Karmani, this Kartari? What will the form? Dyota Manaihi will be Nakshatrahi will become
Nakshatrani.
Nakshatrani. Nakshatrani. Dyotamanehi will become
Dyotamanani.
Dyotamanani.
Okay.
Nakshatrani Dyotamanani Santi.
Santi.
Right?
Mm.
Now, Dyutyate is a Karmani, that is the Karmani Shanaj. Karmani Shanach Rupam will be Dyutya Mana. Here, Dyota Mana is Kartari Shanach. Understand the difference between Dyota Mana and Dyutya Mana. Dyota Mana is Kartari Shanach.
Mm-hmm.
That which shines. Here it is that which is shown. Because there the Karta is different. This becomes a Karma. If you take the other example, Chandraha Suryena, complete the Savakya. Because moon doesn't have shine on its own like the stars.
The sun, Chandraha
Surya, Chandraha Suryena, said Dyutdhatu.
Dyutyate.
Dyutyate.
Dyut.
Dyut.
Dyut. Chandraha Dyutyate. This is not Dyotate. You understand the difference here itself. Understand the difference between this vakyam and this vakya. Nakshatrani Dyotante. That is Nakshatram Dyotate. Let us make this appears. Ekavacham. So it will be clear. Nakshatram Dyotate. Right? Can you see that? Nakshatram?
Yodhati.
Yodhati. Here, Chandraha, Dyutyate. What is the difference between these two? One is Kartari, other one is Karmani. This is Karmani. Here, Chandra is the... Chandra, not Dyotate. Chandraha, Dyutyate. Because the cause for its shine is Surya. Right? So, Chandraha, Suryena, Dyutyate. The same Vakya, Suryena, Dyutya Mana, Dyutya Mana, Manaha, Chandraha, you can say. Is it correct? Understand? Asti. Suryena, Dyutya Manaha, Chandraha. Not here, Dyota Manaha, Chandraha. Understand the difference? This is the difference. Here, it's Karmani, Shanaj. Suryena, Dyutya Manaha, Chandraha. Whereas here, Jyotamanaihi Nakshatraihi. There's a difference. This is the difference between Karmani Shanach and Kartari Shanach. Taking the same example. This example itself is good. You understand this, then you know. In this, our exercise, what we are doing is, we are converting that into Karmani Priyoga, and the Kriyapadam is used as an adjective. Adjective to the Karta, which is in Tritya Vibhakti in Karmani. Therefore, Jyotamanaihi. It cannot become Dyutyamanaihi, then meaning becomes different. If it is Dyutyamanaihi, means what will happen? Dyutyamanaihi Nakshatraihi. Then it becomes something is that which causes the illumination of the stars. That is not true, right? That is not a factual statement. Understand?
Yes, ji. Clear.
That's what it is. Now, continuing. Then we left.
We finished Shanach Karmani.
Okay, now Tavatu.
Tavatu is Dhyanthani Vyomni Hiravat Dyotavat.
Yes, it is set or anit?
It is set. So,
therefore, it is set Dhatu, Akarmaka, set Atmanepadi. Yes. So therefore, Dyut plus Tavatu Artha Pratyaya.
Tavatu Pratyaya first.
Okay.
So Dyut. Will it become Dyo or Dyutavat?
Dyut becomes Dyut. It is Dyut plus Ita Dyutita. That's all. One more form is there. Guna can also happen. That is by some other sutra, Dyut plus Ta. It is Kitta Vikalpa. So, Jyotita also is there, Jyotita also is there. So, this Ta Pratyaya is added. This is by Ut Upadadatu. So, Ut Upadadatu, Bhavadi Karmanoho one. Sutra is there by that. This Ittagama is that Kittum is optional. Ittagama will come. Anyway, this is said Dhatu. That Kittum is optional. When it is not a Kit, then Guna will happen. Therefore, Dyut plus Ta Pratyaya, we have two forms. Dyutita or Dyotita. Both are there. Okay. Those are the Ittagama. Not only Ittagama, it is connected to the Kittum also. So, two things are connected. One is Ittagama, other one is Kittvam, both is rules. So we will see that all those things separate. That just know the form. Dyutita, Dyotita. Both forms are there. Right?
Okay. So for Ta Pratyaya also, two forms. Dyotita and Dyotita. So
Ta Pratyaya only two forms. Okay. Ta Pratyaya only two forms, I said. Dyutita, Dyotita.
And Dyotita.
Oh, so similarly, okay. Tavato also, Dyotitava, Dyotitava.
Okay.
Then,
Kartari. Will be, Kartari will be, Dyut plus Sya plus Te. So, Dyuti, Itagama comes. So, Dyutishyate.
No. Dyu will become guna, right? Don't forget
okay,
guna.
Okay, Dyu, then Dyotishyate.
Dyotishyate. Dyotishyate, Dyotishyate, Dyotishyate.
Dyotishyante.
Okay.
Then
Trish. That's okay, continue. It's okay. Not required. I thought, let Karmani we can do. We can do it later. Yeah, continue.
Atrich will be, here also guna happens. So, Dyotitru.
Dyotitru. Dyotita, Dyotitaro, Dyotitaraha. That is the one who shines, the Kartari. Dyota, Dyotita. Strilinga, Dyotitri. Nul would be?
Dyut plus Dyotaka.
Dyotaka.
Akka, so Dyotaka. So, Lute is?
Dyotika, Strilinga. Okay.
Okay, then Dyotana or?
Dyotanam, simple. Dyotana.
Dyotanam. Okay. Ani,
Tavya.
Tavya. Dyotavya.
Dyotitavya.
Dyotitavya. Okay. Dyotitavya. Right. Yeah, it talks about Dyotitavya. Then Aniya will be Dyotaniya.
Dyotaniya.
Dyotaniyam. Then Tva.
Here, for this dhatu is Udit Ut Upada dhatu. Therefore, when Kit Pratyaya follows, that Kittvam is it's optional. Okay. So Dyut plus Tva can become Guna also one form, without Guna another form. Like Dyotita, Dyotita, Tapratya, similarly here also.
So, Dyotva, Dyotva.
Dyotitva, Dyotitva.
Dyotitva, Dyotitva. Then, Lyut will be...
Lyap, you can always add same sorry. Thing.
Lyap will be... Pra, I can add Pra or...
Pra, yes, Pra plus Dyu.
Pra plus Dyu plus Yak.
Pra plus Dyut plus... That is Dyut, Dyut plus Yak.
Yeah.
Yeah. So Pradyutya.
Pradyutya. Okay.
Tumun will then, be.
Pradyut. Pradyu plus tum. Pradyut. No,
pradyi. There is no upasarga here. Okay. Dyotitum.
Ah, yeah. Dyotitum. I'm sorry.
Dyut plus Dyot. Tumun.
Yeah. Dyotitam.
Okay. Dyotitam. Nijanta Rupam will be.
Nijanta will be Dyut plus Nij will become Dyoti.
Then Dyotayatum or Dyotitum?
Here, Dyut plus Tum. Dyu will become Dyot. Dyoti. Itagama will come. Dyoti Tum. Right? Causative is Dyotayatum.
Oh, okay.
Dyut plus Nich.
Nich is Dyoti. So Dyoti plus Shap plus Te or Ti both will come no here.
Dyoti is Atmanepadi. Atmanepadi generally Atmanepadi.
No, when it becomes Nijanta, that time becomes Ubayapadi. Okay.
That which is Atmanepadi can continue to be an Atmanepadi.
Okay.
There are some differences, but that's only that thing. But you can say in both. Generally, Parasnepadi, generally we will have both padis, Ubayapadi, Atmanepadi. Atmanepadi will continue to be in Atmanepadi, generally.
Okay.
Jyotishyate.
Dyotayate.
Okay, I said in Litlakara.
Dyotayate.
That also wrong actually. Dyota Ishyate it would be. Anyway, fine. So Dyoti plus Shab plus Te. The form would be?
Dyotayate.
Yeah. Dyoti, Dyote, Dyotayate. Yes. Okay. Then all the other Lakaras you can do. Then the next one. Dyoti plus Thaprate. Dyotita only.
Dyotita. Dyotita. Dyotitavat.
Yes.
Jyotitavan.
It's okay. Jyotitavan. Then
Lurt.
Yeah.
Jyotishyati. Jyotishyati.
Jyotayishyati. Jyotayishyati.
Okay, okay.
Jyotayishyate. Okay, then Trich would be
Jyoti plus Trich. Jyote, so Jyotitr. Jyota. Jyotayitr.
Jyotayitr. Jyot plus Null.
Jyoti, Jyoti plus Akka. So it, T will become here Vriddhi happens, no?
Jyoti plus, yeah.
Drotai, Dro.
Jyoti plus Null. The E goes away. Therefore, you get Jyotaka only. Okay, nothing happens.
Okay.
Not Jyotaka, no. Jyotaka. Because okay. Anit Pratyaya follows, the E goes away. Guna will not happen. So, Jyot plus Aka, Jyotaka. Okay. Fine. You can continue. That.
Lute one. Will be...
That's okay.
Okay. Okay.
So done this. So Yiravat Dyotante. Okay. Next person. Can read the next sentence. Ganeshji.
Ganeshji. So Nakshatranam Raja. Raja Chandraha. So we can say Chandraha Asti.
Yes.
And the Nakshatranam becomes Shashti Vibhakti Bhavachanam. Shashti Vibhakti. So Nakshatranam Raja.
Okay. I can continue. This is simple.
Then Chandrasya Prakashaha Chandrika. Same thing. Prakash Chandrika Asti. Then next one. Aham.
Chandrika meaning Naksh- is?
Chandrika, moonshine.
Yeah, Jyotsna. The light, the shine of the moon. Chandrika.
Moonshine.
Jyotsna also another word. Jyotsna Akaranta Shilinga. Jyotsna. Okay.
Yes. Next one is Aham. Nakshatrani Ganayami.
Which so gana Ganayami is,
a... Ganayami is this is 10th Gana Dhatu, Gan.
Gana Dhatu, but that
gana
is
Dhatu.
Gan, yes.
So Sankhya, Sankhyane Gana, 10th yes. Gana, Set Dhatu, and it is Ubayapati to count.
Yes, 10th Gana, generally you will see Ubayapati.
Ubayapati.
So Ganayati.
So, aham, so
can, nakshatrani ganayami, sir. Okay.
So, aham ganay, ganayami. So, avam ganayavaha and vayam ganayamaha. And if you take atmanepadi, aham ganaye.
Yes.
Then, avam ganayavahe and vayam ganayamahe.
Okay. What this sankhya, right? The meaning is? Gana Sankhya.
To count. Gana Sankhyane.
Sankhya. Okay. Just
Gana finding. Sankhyane. 10th Gana.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
So Gana then Sankhya. if you take Shanach, Nakshatrani Ganayan Ahamastvi.
Nakshatrani Ganayan Ahamastvi.
Ganayan. Yes. Or if it is Trilinga, Ganayanti Ahamasmi.
Very good. Yes.
And if you take Shanach, Nakshatrani Ganaya Maha Ganaya Manaha.
Gana is
Ganaya Manaha Ahamasmi.
Ganaya Manaha, yes. Agam Ganaya Manaha Asmi. Yes.
Or if it's Trilinga, Ganaya Mana Ahamasmi.
Very good. Yes. Nice.
Then if it is Karmani, Maya, Nakshatrani, now this is Sakarmaka Dhatu, so it is Ganyate becomes Ganyante.
No.
So Nakshatrani, Ganyante.
Ganyate only, okay. Oh, Nakshatrani, yes, yes, right.
Nakshatrani, Bahuvachanam.
Okay, so Ganyante.
Becomes, because Sakarmaka and Bahuvachanam is Nakshatrani.
Yes. Ganyante. Maya, Ganyante, good, okay. And then, the lot. Lung and lot and ling.
Lung, lot.
Oh, okay, okay. Doing in that order. Okay, fine. Please continue. You're right.
Right.
heroine.
So, then what we take is, if you take Shanach, so Nakshatrani Ganayata Maya Bhuyante. Bhuyante or Bhuyante? I think Bhuyante.
Yes, Ganayata Maya Nakshatrani Bhuyante. Good, yes.
Ganayata, and if it is Trilinga, Ganayantya Maya Bhuyante.
Very good. Okay. Ganayata, Ganayantya. You've got a lot of work to do. Okay. Shrilinga, Pullinga, Napum Sakalinga. Okay. Right.
Right. Okay. And if you take other forms.
Shanaj, if you take, you said for Shatranta, Ganayata, Ganayantya, right?
Yes, Shanaj.
That is Shatranta. Shanaj would be different, right? Ganayamana is there. So, Ganayamane.
Ganayamanaya.
The trailing of the Ganayamanaya. Okay.
Ganayamanaya.
Very good. Okay.
Then, if you take other forms, Langlakara, Aganayat, Aganayatam, Aganayan.
That
is Lang.
Parasmepadi.
Parasmepadi. Atmanepadi, Aganayata, Aganayetam, Aganayanta.
Yes. This is also Ubayapadi. So your choice. You can do Ubayapadi, Uttama Purusha forms.
Uttama Purusha.
So you try whatever we can do.
So Aganayam, Aganayava, Aganayama.
Yes.
And then Aganaye, Aganayavahi, Aganayamahi.
Very good, yes.
Then Lot, Aganayani, Aganayava, Aganayama.
Yes.
And if it is Atmanepadi, Aganayatam, Aganayatam, Aganayetam, Aganayantam.
Okay.
Then Ling
Aganayatam, Aganayetam, Aganayantam. Okay.
Yes.
Then it is for Uttama Purusha, you're doing, right?
Yes, yes. Aham.
Uh-huh. Uttama Purusha would be? Lot Lakara. Uttama Purusha, Lot Lakara.
Yeah, I told Uttama Purusha only. So Lot Lakara, Uttama Purusha.
Ganayatam, Ganayetam, Ganayantam is Pratama Purusha.
Right.
Lot Lakara, Uttama Purusha will be Ganayai, right?
Lot Lakara, Uttama Purusha will be
Ganayatam, Ganayetam, Ganayantam.
Yeah.
So, Uttama Purusha.
Ganayatu, Ganayatam, Ganayantu.
Lot Lakara, yeah, that is Prasmepadi. Ganayatu, Prasmepadi. Ganayatam, Ganayantu. Uttama Purusha is Ganayani, Ganayava, Ganayama, you said.
Okay, then.
Atmanepadi, yeah. Uttama Purusha will be.
Atmanepadi, Uttama Purusha will be.
Ganayai.
Lot Lakara will be.
Ganayai.
Ganayai. Ganayai. Ganayai, sorry.
Yeah.
Ganayai, Ganayavahai, Ganayamahai.
Yes. Then Ling
Lakara. Uttama Purusha.
You can say Pratama Purusha and then Uttama Purusha. Was it possible? You can say
Pratama Purusha. Ganayet, Ganayetam, Ganaye Yatam, and
yes.
Ganaye Ran.
Ganayet, Ganayetam only, right? Ganayet, Ganayet. Why Yatam? Yatam will come for Atmanipadi. You're doing Parasmipadi. Ganayet is said. Ganayet, Ganayetam, Ganayeyugu. Ganayet, Ganayetam, Ganayeyugu. The form would be like that.
I'm lost on this.
See, Gana is a dhatu, becomes Gani. Gani becomes Gane. Gane will become Ganaya. So, Ganaya plus it becomes Ganayet. Form is Ganayet. So
you're talking about Ling.
Ling Lakara Parasmepadi Pratama Purusha.
Now I get it. Right. Okay.
Ganayet,
Ganayetam, Ganaye Yuhu.
Ganaye.
And Uttama Purusha would be Ganaye Yam, Ganayeva, and Ganaye Ma.
Yes, exactly. Then Atmanepadi would be.
Then Atmanepadi Ling Lakara will be Ganayet.
Ganay
ये याताम दैट्स व्हाट आई मेंशनड लिंग लकार
गणयेत गणयेत इट वुड बी नॉट गणयेत गणयेत
सॉरी गणयेत एंड दिस इज व्हाट आई हैड मेंशनड अर्लियर आत्मनेपदी लिंग लकार गणये याताम
यस एग्जैक्टली गणये याताम
आई वाज रीडिंग आत्मनेपदी लिंग गणये रन
यस
एंड उत्तम पुरुष विल बी गणये य गणये वही एंड गणये मही
वेरी गुड ओके डन
then ta pratyaya will be tavat atta okay ganayita I think it is set dhatu so it becomes
okay set dhatu
ganayita or ganayitani nakshatrani ganayi ganayitani
dhatu is gani gana plus becomes it's nijanta becomes gani right
gani
so ganita
not ganayita
it cannot become this guna and all gani plus ta prate ganita that's why you get ganitam max mathematics
oh, right okay so ganita. It is ganita
so maya ganitah maya ganitam nakshatrani ganitani if it is bahuvachana maya ganitani
ganitani not ganayitani
ganitani 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 okay and
tavat then becomes yes. ganitavat
yes
so aham ganit ganitavan
aham ganitavan
and ganitavati
yes
huyate.
Yes
then
okay. Which would be
future tense
future tense Ganai, yeah. Yes
ganayishyami aham ganayishyami
exactly aham ganayishyami
and okay then त्रिच
यस
गणयित्र सेट धातु सो गणयित्र
गणयित्र सो गणयिता
गणयिता
गणयितारो गणयितारः ओके गणयित्री श्रेणी गौति
गणयित्री
ओके नुल वुड बी
नुल विल बी गणिक
गणक
ग
It is dual, right? So dhatu is gan, gani, gani plus aka becomes ganaka.
Ganaka.
Sorry, I have to write here. Okay. Correct only. Gani plus aka ganaka. Yeah. And Srilinga would be ganika.
So it's right? Ganaka.
Counter, ganika. Calculator. That is called sanganakam, we say, right? The same thing. Sanganakam.
Ganakam.
Computer. Samyak ganyate. Samyak ganayati. So, ganaka. Sanganaka is computer. Lute will be?
Lute will be...
Excuse me, Ji. Here yeah. This. Ikara, how it goes away? Gani plus akka.
Hmm. Aka is anit, right? Therefore, ni, e goes okay. away.
Okay, okay. Anit, okay.
Always remember, when it, anit is there, the ni goes away.
Okay.
Okay, continue.
Even if it's a set tattu.
A set, it itself is not there, right? It will come only when it is a right. baladi.
Right, right, okay.
Not there, therefore. Therefore, it is considered to be anit only.
Anit.
I mean, anit with reference to the pratyaya. Valladi pratyaya nasti. Ataha ittagamana bhavati. Ataha aniteva. Aniti pratyaya pare. Kimbhavati dhatoho. Edi ni chet. Tasya lopaka bhavati. Ni goes away. Right? Kanaka. He goes away. Dhapu kanaka. Okay. Continue. Lute would be?
Lute will be simply gana.
Ganana. Gani plus gana. Ganana. Counting. Ganana. The action of counting.
Ganana.
Tavya.
Tavya. I take it as ganitavya.
Yeah, gan plus itavya, ganitavya. Yes. Ganitavya. That should be ganitavya, gani plus tavya. No, not ganitavya. Think about gani. Gan is there, right? That is gani. Not ganitavya. This tavya. Here it is set dhatu, therefore itavya. It can do angakarya. Gani will become?
Gani.
Gane. गणे गणे वेदिकम गणै गणयितव्य would be. The form would be गणयितव्य.
गणयितव्य.
Not गणितव्य. गणयितव्य. That which can be counted, countable, or which should be counted. That which should be counted, not which can be, which should be counted. Not shakya arthe also possible. Then
गणयितव्य.
Anear will be
same as गणयनीय.
Yes. If गणयनीय will not come because the same as lute only. Ganana we said similarly here also. Gani plus
गणनीय.
गणनीय. E goes away. So therefore it will not be available for guna. गणनीय. These are some possible confusions. So you have to be careful here.
Usage, because Gani, remember the usage.
Gani will become Gane, then Ganayaniya you may say. That is not. So anyway, that's why just Ni goes with that sutra. Yes, sir. Gananiya it must be. Okay. Whereas Ganayitavya, there it is not Ganitavya. Okay. Then Tva would be?
Ganayitva.
Ganayitva.
Ganayitva. Yes, sir.
Ganayitva. Gana plus there here it is the guna happens.
Guna happens.
Yes, see that. Ganayitva. The form is Ganayitva. Okay. Then?
Then Lyap. So we can add Su maybe.
Yes.
Suganaya.
Suganaya. Okay. Suganaya. Then Tumun will be
Tumun.
Gani plus Ganayitum.
Ganayitum.
Okay. Nijanta Rupam. Okay. Nijanta, Nijanta. It will be very difficult.
Because 10th Gana is a little difficult.
Yes. So causative form of the already niche is there for that the causative form. All these things I also have never tried because we don't use it, right? Where do we use this? Causative of the
cause to count.
So let us try. I also don't know. We have to try. I never used all these things. So we have to try what forms and how to verify the form. We don't have any verification also. So gun is the dhatu. Actually, we cannot do like that. Okay. We can add only once, not that two times you will add. Even if the Nijanta form also, the dhatu is gani only. So, therefore, the form is same. Niche, naturally, the 10th gana. Okay, I forgot sort of for time being. It is 10th gana. Okay. 10th gana, niche is swarthe also is a prerenate also niche only. So, it's not that you add swarthe niche and then you add prerenate. It's not like that. Okay. Sorry. It's simple. Okay.
10th gana is built in.
It is already there. What you have to interpret depending on the context, whether it is swarthe or prerenate. Okay. I don't know why I said like that. Okay. Then, tapratya would be all these things. The form will be same then.
Same.
It'll be so, same. Yes. So, nothing yes, to do that. Forms will be same.
Yes.
Niche being niche, what that depends on the context. Okay. Then, next vakya, next person. Krishnaji is there. As he joined the class, he left and came back, I think. Not there. Okay, you can continue, Ganesh. Next vakya, I can read. Ganesh, are you there?
Oh, sorry.
Yes.
Kintu tani ganayitum na parayami. So another dhatu comes now. Parayami.
That is also 10th gana.
It's pradhatu. Sorry, it's pradhatu, isn't it? Third yes. Gana and fifth gana.
Yeah, yeah.
It is nijanta form of a pradhatu.
Okay.
Nijanta dhatu of a pradhatu, which is in third gana and fifth gana. So
pradhatu.
It's a little difficult to know which is whether it's third because none of them are matching. So third gana is to fill or bring out. And fifth gana is to please. So it cannot be prityo. So pr will be palana purana yo. Yoho.
Okay. Palana
purana. There is one dhatu para karma samaptau.
Tenth gana.
Tenth gana, yeah.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Upayapati. Yes.
Dhatu is para karma samaptau.
Yeah.
So this is 10th gana. Pru is different. Pru palana purna, that pru is pranati pranitaha, which is there in the 9th gana. That is different. This para itself is dhatu is there. Para.
Sorry, I thought it's the nijanta of.
It is.
Of pru.
Dhatu itself is para. So para becomes pari. Pari becomes paraya. Paraya parayami, it is the rupam. Okay. So like chori and all, the same form. So parayati, parayataha, parayanti. So
aham parayami, avam parayavaha.
Simple, that is one. So we can do only the few forms. Other forms are already we know. Okay. Then that can be, karmani would be, what is the form of, anybody can say, okay. Para is dhatu, karmani would be. Karmani form of par dhatu. Pari is a dhatu, right? Par plus nich, pari is a dhatu. Anybody can say parayati, parayata, parayanti, lat and lot and ling and all, we know, simple form. Already ganayati, we have done the same way. So karmani rupam of par would be, what is the form?
Parayate.
No. Pariyate. Pari plus yak plus te, paryate, right?
So maya paryate.
Maya ganayitam na paryate, yes. Then what will be the, okay, this is also open to all, anybody can say. Trich would be, trich. Trich form would be?
Parayitra.
And null would be?
Par plus
Parayaka.
Null. Pari plus aka. Paraka.
Paraka.
Paraka, right? Paraka, parika it would be. Tavya would be? Parayitavya.
Parayitavya.
Aniya would be?
Paraniya.
Paraniya. Paraniya is. Aniya is Paraniya. Okay. And Dva would be? Parayitva.
Parayitva.
So all this, the Nijanta form you can see. When Dva Pratyaya comes, Guna happens. So Pari becomes Pare. That we will see. Na Dva state one, it is there. I think that. It will not deem to be a kith. Therefore, guna will happen. One sutra is in the second section of the first chapter. So, by that, guna will happen. So, pari will come pare, even though tva pratyaya, kith pratyaya is paragitva, it happens. Same way as ganayitva, we have seen many things, many forms like that. Ganayitva, paragitva. This is for the nijanta. Okay, tumun will be paragitum, we have said. Yes. And, okay. Future tense already we said parayishyati. Okay. Other forms are the same as gandhatu, which we have seen. Okay, next line. Namaji, you can continue, read that and can close.
Tani asankhyani vartante.
Vartante already we have seen.
Yeah, vritta dhatu.
Asankhyani, not countable. Nan samasa. Sankhyani, na sankhyani, asankhyani. Here also dhatu is, you can check the dhatus. Dhatu may be sam plus kya is to count. Sam plus sankhya or sam plus kya sankhya. Sankhyani. Sankhyam, sankhya, sankhya. I had to check the kya dhatu only, I think. Yeah, I think kya dhatu only with some upasarga plus kritya pratyaya. That which are countable is called sankhya or sankhyam. Here not countable, therefore na sankhya, na sankhyani, na sankhyam, asankhyam, asankhyam, asankhye, asankhyani. Okay, dhatu is kya dhatu. Kya means to tell with the sam upasarga, sankhya you get. Sankhya means number, right? When you add the kritya pratyaya, that is tavya, aniyar and all you add, similarly, we have yath, nyath pratyas are there. Any one of them only should be added. What pratyaya to be added, we have to see. So adding that, you get that which are countable. That's called sankhya, sankhyam. Not countable, asankhyam. Bhagavachanam, asankhyani. Okay. I have not taught you that the kritya pratyas because this yath, nyath, kyap, all these pratyas have the same content. Yeah, only. Not that all the pratyas can be added to the dhatus to get the forms. No. It depending on the dhatu, some conditions are there. Only one of these pratyas, only the dhatu will take. That we will see. That in kritya, we have seen many pratyas. What are the pratyas we have seen in kritya? Tavya we have seen. Aniyar we have seen. Right? Tavya, aniyar, all these are kritya pratyas only. There are some more kritya pratyas are there. That certain rules are there. Only certain dhatus will take those pratyas. Those pratyas whose content are same. Content is after removing the italita, the anubandha, apanayane, whatever the content of those pratyas are there. If the content is same, then only one of the pratyas only can be added to the dhatu. This is the condition only for kritya pratyas, not for krit. You understand the difference between krit and kritya. Okay. We'll talk about that. I have not taught you. I'm just giving a hint. That also we can include later. Maybe next class I will teach you that kritya pratyas, some more pratyas in that. It is not be complete, but we have to see what pratyas is added, and for each dhatu, we have to find out why it is added. Okay. We'll do that in the next class. You can, last line you can read.
Yeah. Tatra Ashvinyadini Sapta Vimshatihi Nakshatrani Pradhanani Santi.
Yes. Just you can translate.
Yeah. Tatra there. Like Ashwini Nakshatra, there are 24 Nakshatras. They
27.
Are 27. Yeah, Sasapta Vimshati. 27 Nakshatrani are Pradhanam.
Very predominant or important. Nakshatrani Pradhanani Santi. Kati Nakshatrani Sapta Vimshati. What Vibhakti, what Vachanam is Sapta Vimshati?
So that is, we have to take it about 20 means ekavachanam.
20 is, no, 20 is, yeah, 20 is ekavachanam. If it is visheshana, it is ekavachanam. Last of we saw.
Yeah, yeah.
So I said that part I will explain, right?
Chatam like that.
I think I explained that. If it is visheshana, then it will be ekavachanam. That is why sapta vimshati, vimshatihi, not sapta vimshatayaha, bhagavachanam, not the, it's a rule. Nakshatrani, even though it is Bhagavachanam, if it is the numbers, this Vimshati, and all if it is Visheshana, it will be Ekavachanam. Therefore, Sapta Vimshatihi Nakshatrani. If it is Vishesha, then it will be Bhagavachanam possible. If it is Visheshana, only Ekavachanam. Okay. I don't know what by rule is, any Panini rule is there for that. I don't know. But this is known from the statement what we have seen in the Shabda Manjari. Okay. Okay, Tatra Ashwini Adini. Okay, that's Bhagavari Samasa. Ashwini Adihi Esham Tani Ashwini Adini. That is the stars which begin with Ashwin, etc. The group of stars, you can say. Here, Sapta Vimshati Nakshatrani Pradhani. So that is also a Prathama Bhakti question. Ashwini Adini. Adini is Napumsakalinga. Adi is beginning with Adi, can be taken all the genders. In Bhaguri Samasa, it is Napumsakalinga because it qualifies Nakshatra. Therefore, Adi, Adini, Adini. You can note that also. Adi, Adini, Adini. Ikaranda Shabda. Like the Vyav Shabda, Ikaranda Shabda. What Shabda is that? Napumsakalinga. What's that? Vari. Vari, Varini, Varini. Similarly, Adi, Adini, Adini. You can declare. Napumsakalinga also possible. Shrilinga also, Pullinga also. Because Bhagavad Gita is a can decline. Adi, Ni, Kani, Akshatra. Okay, fine. We can stop here. Exercise, we will do that in the next class. Okay. Om Purnamadav Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om.
धन्यवाद
धन्यवाद
धन्यवाद धन्यवाद विजय.